What have you done? What have you done to me? There is no redemption, can't you see? It is too late. If Melodia could see all I've done, she'd know. She'd know her husband died long ago with Isabel. Unlike Isabel, he could not be brought back. I wish it could be so. I do. But the Moon Maiden did not intervene when my life was dismantled piece by piece. And when I tried to buy it back, it cost me everything. Everything. We are copper pieces in their belts. Tokens to be traded for scraps. You have beaten me, true soul. But the gods beat me first.
Retribution has come, and her sword is my sword. Ketheric Thorm would sooner die than lay down his rank cause. Isn't that right, General?
I was a fool to hesitate. Power like mine cannot be hidden, cannot be cowed. But power like mine has a price. A price I am destined to pay. You have one last chance to bow. Once it's gone, I'll have no choice but to destroy you both. Do you hear? Prison. You've had it all this time, you worm. You will bow before me. And if you will not bow, you will break.
He will crumble at the power of your touch. Give him all you have. The gods fight at our side.
turn. Smell blood. Moving.
I've missed this.
move.
The only way out is through.
My lord beckons me. You must return to your prison, and my daughter must be reclaimed.
Your daughter? Isabel.
Creature we encountered before. We must follow where it went.
Don't waste a step.